I will have an energy policy that we will be talking about, which will eliminate our dependence on oil from the Middle East, that will prevent us from having ever to send our young men and women into conflict again in the Middle East.